fire, the top one to rush it. And then we have working next, and we cross Ross Nova. They brought them away and running for time. So they just disappear and come back into here. The Rossi boys were long in front. The 14 was a great school going strong. Strong with Oksana going through up on the outside then. Working there and Ross Nova. And that's the order. As they swing their way across the far side of the track and up to home straight where there's a lot of racing ahead of them in front. Being there since they got the flags. It's been with the Russian and Mikey McGuan. From up on the outside then we have Oksana. Oksana and Pat Taff on the way on the inside. Jim Cross and Rachel Mellon up on the inside. We've got Ross Side. We've got Snowden up on the outside. And that's the order where they descend off the far side of the track and very different change. And then we have the rest of power and the Russian running down the line down. We've got Oksana going through on the inside then. Jim Cross, Harrison, the three top, Ross Snowden up on the outside and the track here. And Roken and Roken Motor trying to come through around with his life. Things are flapping now, and Roken Motor, Ross Motor trying to get into contention down the far side. And those are beginning to pack up. They've got a long way to go on this, just a mile and a half. I don't know how the jockey's aware of it. But up front, the Russian is taking them along with a look. I'm in second place in Roken Motor. Ross Motor up on the outside and upsell at the company. A blanket has covered them coming into the home straight where they'll do it all again and go out into the country, and as they do so, on the inside, being there, the Russian, with them curving into the swimming house. We've got Nova and Falser, working with the other car with me from on the inside, upside, and being moving along to its side. But it's still in contention as they go down the far side, as we said, there's a long way to go. The great, the Russian, 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 the country for the final time, I would think, and get the belt. And as they do so, the Russian takes them along. Now, in second place, then being niggled along for a spray of truth. Now, it will spray. And The Russian by about a length and a half now. And coming again, then we've got Rosnova. And Wakenet is trying to come back as they set sail for the judge. And there, Astral has gone out like a light as they come inside the final distance, 14 years of age. Will he get his first win of the season inside the distance? McLaren has won the perfect
there?
Yeah, very good now.
Can you tell me something about your race?
Yeah, he's bounced out, got a good start. Yeah. Held him there, he's very good now. Picking up, won nicely.
Well done.
Thanks. Yeah.